Okay, and I'm just starting the session now. Is it visible? Show me your thumb. Is it visible? Show me your thumb. Is it visible to everyone? Siddhant, I can't see your thumb, bache. Good. Very, very good. So, today. Okay. Have you done your work? Where is Natasha? I didn't see the Natasha now. I can't see Natasha now. Natasha, are you there, bache? Okay, great, 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 great. Have you done your work? Show me your thumb. Have you done your work? Cool, very, very nice. Siddhant, have you done your work? Good boy. So, Kavya, okay. Hello, bache.
Hi.
Hi, how are you, bache? This is your first class?
Yes.
Great. So, what I want all of you to do is, in your chat box, write down your name, your class, in which class are you studying, and then write down the school's name. Come on, fast.
Okay.
Giving you 1 minute, go on. Come on, fast. Siddhant, would you be able to write, or should I tell Natasha to write?
I'll write.
Good boy. Kavya, Siddhant, Anika, okay, Nitesh is also there, and then I have Brinda, Dimahi, and Natasha. Okay, got it. All of you, please write down your name and grade in which you are studying and the school's name.
Hello, Monika ji.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, Monika. This is Kinnari.
Yeah. Kinnari, we wanted to show something yesterday. I'm sorry. I thought we'd do it afterwards and then we didn't get time.
That's all fine. That's okay. Main yehi batana chahti thi. Ye mera son hai.
He's very
he is joining. His, thank you so much. He's joining from today. Probably my younger daughter will also join. Okay. I'm not sure when.
Okay, got it.
But we are from Australia, basically.
Okay.
So, ye jo aapka school ka naam dikhega na, you may not be knowing this school.
Not a problem. You write down and write down, comma karke Australia, just write it down so that I know the level, you know, so that I can do the activities accordingly.
Sure, sure. Thank you so much, ji.
Thank you so much.
I'll hand it over to him.
Yeah, yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Okay. Have you written, all of you? Show me your thumb that you have written. Ye baat. Very, very nice. Great. So every day, as I told you, you need to say thank you to everything, right? So what are you going to say thank you? You have to say thank you to your health, thank you to your home, thank you to your family, thank you to your friends, and thank you to your food, right? So before we start the class, let us do a little prayer, okay? और वो प्रेयर करेंगे जिसके अंदर, जैसे लास्ट टाइम मैंने आपको प्रैक्टिस के लिए दिया था, एवरी डे मॉर्निंग यू हैव टू डू आई एम द बेस्ट, थैंक यू मिरर एक्सरसाइज, सो आई विल रिवाइज ऑल दोस थिंग्स अगेन, ओके? सो लेट अस प्रेयर, डू प्रेयर एंड शो द ग्रेटिट्यूड. लेट अस फोल्ड आवर हैंड्स. Close your eyes and just listen to me what I say. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you, universe. Thank you, God, for giving me this beautiful day. Thank you, God, for giving me these beautiful moments. Thank you, God, for this magical session. Thank you, God. Thank you, universe. I love you, God. I love you, universe. I love you, God. I love you, universe. Thank you, God. Thank you, universe. Thank you, thank you, thank you for all the doctors, all the nurses, all the staff who are taking care of all the patients in the hospitals. We say thank you to each one of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you, universe. Thank you to my wonderful parents. They take care of me. They love me. They give me lots of gifts. They give me lots of joy. Thank you, Papa. Thank you, Mommy. I love you, Papa. I love you, Mommy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you, Universe, for giving me wonderful brothers and sisters. I love you. You are my life. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you, Universe, for the school in which I'm studying. Thank you, my teachers. Thank you, my principal. Thank you, my friends. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you all. Thank you, God. Thank you, Universe. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you, Universe. I am perfectly healthy. I am very, very strong. I am fit. I am energetic. Thank you, God. Thank you, Universe. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm one with God. God is one with me. Thank you, God. Bless you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Done? All of you done? Show me your thumb. Great. Wonderful. So we are saying thank you to our health. Jaise, the way I'm saying thank you have to say the thank you in the similar way. Okay? Every day when you get up, you say thank you to all the hospitals, to all the nurses, to all the patients. Then you say thank you to your parents. Then you say thank you to your family. Then you say thank you to your dada dadi. Then you say thank you to your brother sisters. Okay? And then you say thank you to beautiful house in which you are living. Okay? Then that is what you have to say. So thank you, everything that you need to do. Now, let us take these three fingers together. All of you, let's look at my fingers. The first forefinger, then the middle finger and thumb. Just be together. Kazi, please do that, bache. Yes. And then you are going to put it on your Agna Chakra, which is in the center of both the eyebrows. Okay? And you press little bit, give a pressure and just close your eyes and say, I am the best, I am the best, I am the best. Speak loudly. You have to speak loudly because you are saying to each and every cell of your body. You are saying to each and every organ of your body. Okay? Just say, I'm the best, I'm the best, I'm the best. Perfect, perfect. Then we talked about saying thank you. So how many times did you say thank you? And when did you say thank you? Unmute and speak.
For
yes.
Health.
Yes, Kazi, you want to say something?
Ma'am, for health, okay. For food.
Yes.
And mm-hmm. For house.
Very, very good. Dimahi, when did you say thank you?
When I'm going to sleep.
Very good. Very, very good. Siddhant, beta?
Ma'am, by 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock.
So when did you say? While sleeping? When you were going to sleep? When did you descend? Thank you.
No, before that.
Okay, got it. Natasha?
Ma'am, it depends.
Got it. Anika?
For food.
Everything. Okay. Kavya?
Yes.
When did you say thank you? When you say thank you?
After I wake up.
When you wake up. Very, very good. Can we clap like this? Can we clap for ourselves? Yay! That's like my champions. Great. So we did something that we need to do, mirror exercise. I'm the best. And so today we are going to practice everything. Okay? So let us see. And what are we doing? We are doing habits of mind. That means we are creating mind. That's what we are very, very energetic. Okay, raise your hand if you want to become a genius. All of you raise your thumb if you want to become a genius. Perfectly fine. So today, whatever we are doing, whatever practices we are doing, you that will make you genius. That is my promise to you. So will you do every day? Will you do every day? Great. Very, very good. So we will create habits of mind. We will practice gratitude. We'll make our brain a super brain. Superman ka jaise super brain hota hai na? We will make our brain super brain. And then we will become a super learners. And how we talk, how we speak, that we are going to do, and what are the books and the copies that you need to maintain, we'll be talking about that. Okay, so who is a genius? Genius is who says lots of thanks, lots of gratitude. Gratitude means when you say thank you to your parents, thank you to your teachers, thank you to your bed, thank you to your pillow, thank you to your water, thank you to your tap, where lots of water comes over there, right? And mama cleans the utensils, right? So you say thank you to that, okay? When you are taking bath, you use soap, you say thank you to your soap. Thank you to your face, lovely face. Thank you to your smile. Thank you to your hands, right? So you keep on saying, keep on showing gratitude to the whole body, to the family, to the relatives, to your brother, sisters, and the things that you have at home. Okay? Then empowered. So there are different techniques. You will be learning. You will be getting empowered by it. Okay? And then you need to be naughty. Naughty means very happy when you say, hooray, hooray, when you're very, very alive. So you become naughty. Right? And then very, very intelligent, like a Superman. Wonder Woman, Wonder Girl, right? So you become super brainy child, you know. And you are different from others. And then you become very, very smart. That is the genius that you are going to become. Okay? So, I gave you one homework to create mind map. How many of you have done? Just show me your thumb. Great. Great. Wonderful. Okay. Now, always remember this, every day may not be good, but there is something good in every day. But at least one moment is good from the whole day. So you can say thank you to that moment. Thank you, thank you, thank you for giving this moment to me, God. Thank you, thank you, thank you for giving me this moment, universe, you have to say thank you to that. Okay? Now, and you are taking the charge of your life. Whatever you want, you have a dream list, you want to say something, you want to get good marks, you want dolls, you want toys, you want cars, or what else you want? Tell me. What do you want? What do you want? You want toy, doll, what else? Beautiful clothes, dresses, right? So many things you want. You want laptop, you want iPad, right?
Rainbow birthday cake.
What do you want?
I want to pet a rabbit.
Oh, you want a rabbit? How sweet. You will get a rabbit, don't worry. Yes. So you take charge of yourself. So whatever you are, whatever you have, whatever you are doing, you are taking charge of your life. Okay. Now, today, how we are going to do? How you will spend your whole day? So, pura din hum kaise apna din spend karenge? That is what we are going to discuss. Okay.
So we can write this, ma'am. Daily routine.
Yes, you can click fit photograph, bache. Okay, you can click photograph if you want to. So every day you have to show gratitude. Gratitude, the moment we started our class, God, how we have to show gratitude? Thank you, thank you, thank you, God. Thank you, universe, for giving me this beautiful day. This is the kind of gratitude you are going to show. Okay. So all of you repeat after me. You fold your hands and repeat after me. Thank you, thank you, thank you, God. Thank you, thank you, thank you, universe. Thank you, God. Thank you, universe, for giving me this beautiful day. Kavya, bache, fold your hands and speak after me. Anika, beta, fold your hands and speak after me. This is the prayer you have to do every day in the morning. Kazi, are you doing it, bache? Yes. Now, you will repeat after me. Thank you, thank you, thank you, God. Thank you, thank you, thank you, universe, for giving me this beautiful day. Thank you, thank you, thank you, God. Thank you, thank you, thank you, universe, for giving me wonderful parents. Thank you, thank you, thank you, God, for giving me wonderful brothers and sisters. Speak up. You need to speak up. You have to speak up. You have to speak. Okay. Great. Thank you, God. Thank you, universe, for giving me this beautiful life. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. So when you get up in the morning, Natasha, you can add many more things to it. Okay, so this is the gratitude you show early in the morning to your parents, to your dada dadi, to your brother sisters, to your teachers. So you can show gratitude to them. Okay.
Okay.
Now, do you have a mirror right now? No.
Yes,
but you can look into your screens, and whatever the way I'm saying, you have to say in front of the mirror. Okay. So the way, the energy you have to say, you have to stand in front of the mirror and say, I am the best. Say, all of you say, I am the best.
I am the
like
best.
This, I am the best. In front of the mirror, you will say, I am the best. I am a genius. I am the best. I am a genius. I am a champion. I am strong. I am strong. Repeat after me. You can unmute yourself. Dimahi, repeat after me. Beta.
I am strong.
Very good. You can unmute yourself, all of you. Okay, so now whatever I'm saying, you have to speak those lines. I am the best.
I am the best.
I am the best.
I am a genius.
I am a genius.
I am a genius.
I am a champion.
I am a champion.
I am very, very strong.
I am very, very strong.
I am brave.
I am brave.
I am brave. I am very smart.
You know
what? I am very smart.
I am very smart.
I am a leader.
I am a leader.
I am a leader. I am creative.
I am creative.
I can create anything. I am creative.
I am a creator.
I am a fast learner.
I am a fast learner.
I am a fast learner.
Nidhi,
when you repeat all these statements, you will become a genius. You will be a creative person, and you become a leader, and then you become creator, and you will learn very, very fast. You have to speak these statements. I am a fast learner.
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 I have the best memory power.
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 And I'm very intelligent. I'm very intelligent. I'm always happy. Show your happy face. I'm always happy.
I'm always happy.
I'm always happy.
Always happy.
I'm always happy. Show your happiness. I'm always happy. I'm always happy.
I'm always happy.
I learn very fast.
I learn very fast.
I learn very fast.
I learn very fast.
I scored the best marks in the class.
I scored the best marks in the class.
Very good. I scored the best marks in the class.
I scored best marks in the class.
You click this photograph, and in front of the mirror, you will keep repeating these statements every day. Okay? It's a mirror exercise, and you look into yourself, into the mirror. You say, I am the best, I am genius, I am a champion, I am strong, I am brave. I am smart, I am a leader, I am creative, I am a fast learner, I have best memory power, I am intelligent, I am always happy, I learn very fast, I score best marks. Okay, so this is the mirror practice that you need to do. Okay, now next. Now, all of now you walk, how you will write down the goals. You can take out your copies and pen. आपको जो भी चाहिएगा आप ऐसे लिखोगे. Look at the screen. I hope everybody can see the screen. Show me your thumb. Can you see your goal writing? Great. So write down how you're going to write. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I am so blessed and grateful to God and universe that I have scored highest marks in my exams. This is the goal that you have. Okay, just write it down. Neemani, where is your copy and pen? Please write whatever you want. This is the way you write your goal. So what you have to do? Thank you, thank you, thank you. I am so blessed and grateful to God that I have scored highest marks in my exams. ठीक है? अगर आपको कुछ चाहिए तो आप ऐसे लिखोगे, थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक यू. आई एम सो ब्लेस्ड एंड ग्रेटफुल टू गॉड एंड यूनिवर्स दैट आई हैव बीन गिफ्टेड माय फेवरेट टॉय. इफ यू वांट अ कार यू कैन राइड ऑन कार. इफ यू वांट अ रैबिट यू कैन राइड ऑन अ रैबिट. आई एम सो ब्लेस्ड एंड ग्रेटफुल टू गॉड एंड यूनिवर्स फॉर गिविंग मी माय लिटिल बनी माय लिटिल रैबिट. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Your statement will start from thank you on the top, then your wish, and then again you will say thank you. Write down whatever goals you have. How many goals? You can write down 5 goals, 10 goals, whatever you want to write. But you have to write in this way only. If you are afraid of any subject, suppose maths or SST or English or history, so you will write down, thank you, I'm so blessed and grateful to God and universe that I have scored maximum marks in history, maximum marks in Hindi, maximum marks in English, whatever subject you have, you can write down that also.
Ma'am, can you?
Anybody has any doubt?
Explain the goal writing.
Huh? Loudly, beta.
Can you explain the goal writing again?
Okay. You have goal. Do you have some wish? You want something from life? You want something? What do you want? Tell me. I'll tell you what to write.
I want to become a paratrooper.
You want to
become a paratrooper.
You want to become a parachuter. Oh, wonderful. So how you will write? You will say, thank you. I am so blessed and grateful to God and universe that I am a world's best parachuter. The statement is written on the screen. You can write it down. A half of the statement remains the same, but you can say that I am a world's best parachuter. Siddhant, you want something? You want to ask something? You can ask about your wish. You can ask about your dream that you want to write.
I have wrote about maths only.
Huh? Little louder, but
I have wrote about geography.
You want to know about geography? You want maximum marks in geography? So you can say, thank you. I am so blessed and grateful to God and universe that I have scored maximum marks in geography. Okay?
Ma'am?
Yes?
Can I drink water?
Please. You can drink water. Natasha, in this way you can write rest of the statements also, bachche. Yeah, anything that you want. It could be your dress also. It could be any, wallets and whatever you want to have, you know, that way. Kazi, did you get that? Good.
Yes, ma'am.
You can show thumb so that I know that you are able to understand this. This is Neeru Icon. So at least 5 goals you write down. Natasha, who is next to you?
My sister.
Oh, so sweet. So she's not interested in writing, or she's
writing? I wrote.
Good girl. Natasha, just support her in writing, bachche. Great. So I hope all of you have written. If you have done, just tell me you are done with it. You just show me thumbs so I know that you have done. Great. How many? 4, 5. How many you have written? 3, 4, or 5. Siddhant, how many you have written? 2. So rest you will write down, okay? Great. Kavya, you have written, bachche? How many you have written? 4? 2. Very good. Kazi, how many you have written, bache?
Ma'am, 2.
Very good.
Now I am writing the third one.
Okay, complete it. Complete it. Neemai, how many you have written, bache? Show me with finger. Show me with your finger. Hand. Okay, 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 right. Anika, have you written, beta?
Yes.
Good girl. How many you have written, bache?
One. I just write one.
Okay, got it. Okay. Now, after this, let us visualize. So, what we can do is, copy your pen chhod do. Aapne likh liye sare. Ab aapne copy your pen chhod dene hai. And you close your eyes that you have, jo aapne likha hai, wo ho gaya. Theek hai? Jo aapne likha hai, wo ho gaya. तो अब हो गया है तो आंख बंद करो और देखो जब वो हो जाएगा तो क्या करोगे? डांस करोगे, भागोगे, दौड़ोगे, दौड़ के किसके पास जाओगे सबसे पहले बताने की ये काम हो गया और फिर उसका क्या करोगे आप? तो वो आपको हाँ, वेरी गुड, वेरी वेरी गुड. तो आप आंख बंद करो, ऑल ऑफ यू क्लोज योर आईज एंड सोचो कि भगवान ने आपको वो विश दे दी है. एक ड्रीम देखना है आपको, वो रैबिट मिल गया है. नाउ व्हाट इज दैट? क्या कलर है उस रैबिट का? वो क्या कर रहा है और आप उसको लेके किसके पास जा रहे हो? हाउ यू आर फीलिंग? ठीक है, और किसको सबसे पहले जाके बताओगे कि ये हो गया? Come on. कहाँ पे बेटे? क्लोज योर आईज एंड विजुअलाइज जो आपको मिल गया ड्रीम में. आपका ड्रीम मिल गया, आपका बनी मिल गया आपको, तो क्या करोगे? सबसे पहले किसके पास जाओगे? काजी, आर यू डूइंग इट बेटा?
Yes, ma'am.
हाँ, क्लोज योर आईज के आपकी विश पूरी हो गई. सो व्हाट यू आर गोइंग टू डू? To whom you are going to run? To whom you are going to tell? कि क्या होगा, कहाँ जाओगे, कैसे करोगे?
आगे बैठी है, नहीं तो बड़ा अच्छा मैजिकल.
And when you are happy, you are so happy, you got it, yay! So how you are going to do? You are going to dance? You are going to play, or you are going to jump on the bed? What are you going? Just imagine what you are doing over there. Kriti, are you understanding, bache? Great. So can we clap for ourselves? We have got the first dream. Yay! Great. So, अब जब हमें ड्रीम मिल गया है तो अब हम क्या करेंगे? So what we are going to do? Okay, we have to practice. Okay. So I am going to show you a beautiful video. Okay? So I will be showing you a video, very very nice video. Okay, where should I see? Where is it? Thank you.
Somewhere in the world was a day, there were two frogs. These frogs were best friends.
Can you see the video, bachche?
No, ma'am.
Okay.
One was fat, the other one was thin. No, ma'am. But they got along well, nevertheless.
Just a sec.
Always.
Now you'll be able to see.
They were hoping.
Okay. Can you see it? Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, ma'am.
Somewhere in the world one day, were two frogs. These frogs were best friends, like brothers. One was fat, the other one was thin. But they got along well, nevertheless. Always looking for trouble and adventure. They were hopping around the countryside when suddenly they saw a farmer leave a bucket in front of a stable. Curious as those two were, they went over to see what was in the bucket. Because the bucket was too big, they couldn't see what was inside, and so they just jumped in.
Jump.
The bucket was filled with milk, but they couldn't get out as the sides were too slippery. So they were just squished around. They swam and they swam, but still couldn't get out. After 1 hour, fat frog said to his thin friend frog, "Brother frog, there's no use paddling any longer. We're just going to drown. We will die. It's inevitable. So we might as well give up. There is no point. No one will come and save us. Nor will we turn into butterflies and fly away. We are doomed." But his friend replied, "Hold on, brother fat frog. Keep paddling. Somebody will get us out eventually. As long as we don't give up, we won't drown and we can't die." And so they continued paddling for hours. As the sun started to go down, the fat frog said, "I can't go on any longer. There's no sense in doing it because we are going to drown anyway. What's the use? I have given up already." And the fat frog stopped swimming. He gave up, and he drowned in the milk, and he died. The skinny frog was devastated that he had lost his best friend since pond days, and couldn't hold back his tears. But more determined than ever, he started paddling even faster, to nowhere. Suddenly, at around midnight, he noticed that he had turned his milk into butter because he had been paddling for so long. So he was able to jump out of the bucket. He let out a joyous yell and jumped back into the woods. He was alive. He had made it. But he was also sad because he lost his best friend. He knew that he hadn't been able to help his fat friend. Because once his friend had made the decision to give up, he was doomed. You see, we never lose as long as we don't give up. Years later, he married a frog lady and had lots of frog sons. He named them all after his fat frog friend to keep his memory alive, and because he missed him so dearly. And every night, he would tell his frog children the story of the fat frog who gave up so that they will never give up in life. See, life is hard, but you have to be harder and smart. Always be grateful for what you have and never give up. Because as long as you don't give up, you can't lose. Thanks for watching. Stay blessed, everyone. This is Dare to Do Motivation. Please subscribe and hit the like button if you like this story.
So, did you like the story?
Yes, ma'am.
What is it? Okay, what is the moral of the story? Yes, Kazi.
We have to not give up.
Yeah, you don't have to give up. Very, very true. Very, very true. Who else? Thank you, sir. What is happening? Okay. Who else would like to share? What did you learn from the story? Kazi has told. What about rest? Siddhant, what did you learn?
Same thing.
What? You have to speak up.
You have to not give up.
You don't have to give up. Very, very true. Whatever happens, if you get low marks, it doesn't matter. Okay? If you have low marks, it doesn't matter. If whatever happens, you don't have to give up. You just keep on trying. And today I'm going to give you few tips so that you will get good marks in all the subjects, but you have to practice it. Okay? So you need to practice it, how you are going to do it, you know. So today, the next that I would like to share with you, I'll show you this. Now. Now, what you have to do is, how you have to practice, you know that you know how to say thank you. Now, where are you going to use thank you so that you become a genius? You become the best student of the class, right? So when you get up in the morning, you are saying, I am the best. That is the first thing that you are doing. Then you will write down in your copies what you are going to say thank you to. You will say thank you to your bed. You will say thank you to your pillow. You will say thank you. The moment you get up, you say thank you. Whatever you are, things that you are going to touch, you will say thank you. You touch your bed, you say thank you. You say thank you, God. Thank you, universe. You touch your slippers, you say thank you, slippers, for giving me a comfortable, you know, walk. Then when you go to washroom, you touch a tap, you say, thank you, tap. Say thank you to water, because you are getting water in the tap. You say thank you to water. Then you say thank you to soap. Then you say thank you to your face wash. You say thank you to your shampoo. Whatever you are going to touch, you will say thank you, thank you, thank you, because they are helping you in getting cleaned, right? So just say thank you. When you are changing your clothes, you say thank you to your clothes, okay? So when you get up, you will just keep on touching and you will keep on saying thank you, thank you, thank you. And the most important thing, when you get, your mama gives you of your favorite meal. She gives you pizza, she gives you paratha, she gives you sandwich or whatsoever she gives. The moment you get that, you just say thank you to your food. Thank you. I'm getting such wonderful food. And when you say thank you, that food goes into your body and it makes your body healthy and strong. So every time you need to say thank you, you have 3 meals in a day, you say thank you. And the most important thing, when you are drinking milk, when you are drinking water, hold the glass in your hand and say, thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you, I love you, I love you. And then you will drink that water and drink that milk. Is it fine to you? So this is how you need to practice. Then when you are sitting to study, sometimes it happens, you know, you don't understand any subject. You say, this is very difficult. This teacher is not good. I don't understand this teacher. You just, in your mind, say thank you to that teacher. Thank you to that subject. Thank you to, when you are studying, when you start studying, just say thank you, thank you, thank you, I love you. You won't imagine, you will start loving that subject. You start memorizing faster the moment you say thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay? And the next very important thing that you need to do, when it's a study time, when you sit to study, make sure there is only one place where you sit and study. You will not study in drawing room. You will not study in dining room. You will not study in bedroom. No. There is a specific place that has been given to you. Sit there at one place and every time sit at that place to study. Kabhi bhi jagah change nahi karni chahiye bacche padhne ki. Ek jagah banao jahan aapki books rakhi ho. You can put a display board over there where you can write what you have done, what you have not done. Wo kuch wo bhi bataungi aapko, quotations bhi bataungi us hisab se. Okay? And then you will say, when you sit in that table, and then say, thank you, thank you, thank you. I am studying in this school. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Whatever subject you are studying, just say, thank you, thank you, thank you, and I love you. And you will see your learning becomes faster. Okay? And Natasha Bechi, last time maine aapko, I told you regarding the dust.
No.
Yeah, you didn't tell you. Okay. So now for everybody, you know how to sprinkle salt in salad? How do you do that? Show me. How do you do that? Show me with your hands. With your hands, show me. Very nice. So when you study, when you just take your hand like this, in this you have a magical power. And when you start studying, just sprinkle that today is the best day of my life. Whatever I read, I will learn faster. Just sprinkle that. How do you sprinkle? When you sprinkle salt, you sprinkle like this. Or agar kabhi kisi dost se ladai ho jaye, agar ghar mein koi ladai ho rahi ho, it could be your parents, it could be dada dadi, it could be anybody, it could be your friends also, could be anything. Your hand is a magical hand. You can just sprinkle that dust over there and think in nothing. They will be peaceful now. There will be no fight. When you sprinkle it, immediately in 1 minute, it will stop. Okay? So you have magic in your hand. Okay? Kazi, can you see me, bachche? Great. So you will sprinkle like this. Okay, let me show me one thing. Socho, abhi piche kabhi koi ladai hui ho, chahe ghar mein, chahe aapke friend ke saath, jispe gussa kiya ho. Us cheez ko soch ke sprinkle kar do magic dust, ki they are the best friend of yours, aur ladai khatam ho gayi and you all are happy. Come on. Soch ke fatafat se wo kar do magic dust dal do. Natasha, she fought with you? Yes. Basically, brothers, sisters में सबसे ज्यादा लड़ाई होती है बेटे, तो it's a best way. जैसे किसी को गुस्सा आ रहा हो, बहुत तेज गुस्सा आ रहा हो, चाहे मम्मी को आ रहा हो, चाहे पापा को आ रहा हो, चाहे दादी या दादा या फिर किसको भी गुस्सा हो, फटाफट आंख बंद करके ना ऐसे ऐसे करके स्प्रिंकल कर दो, तो उसका गुस्सा उड़ जाएगा. यू ट्राई इट आउट. ठीक है, सबका गुस्सा उड़ जाएगा. So you will be really happy. So when you are sitting and you are having your coffee, कोई भी काम जो आपको लग रहा है ये बड़ा मुश्किल है, मेरे से नहीं होगा, फटाफट से take out your hand. I love you. This is your sprinkle hand, right? Right hand है ये. और right hand है, ऐसे करो. I know this. ये बहुत easy है, बहुत जल्दी से सारा काम हो जाएगा. You will see the things will be faster and easier. It will be done. ठीक है, इट इज एक्चुअली मैजिकल, यू नो, इट इज एक्चुअली मैजिकल, डू इट एंड ट्राई इट आउट. ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट. ओके वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, यू हैव टू डू सुपर ब्रेन एक्सरसाइज. यू नो व्हाट इज सुपर ब्रेन एक्सरसाइज? आई विल टेल यू हाउ इट इज, विच मेक्स योर माइंड और योर ब्रेन वेरी लाइक अ सुपर फास्ट कंप्यूटर. एक दिन में नहीं होगा बच्चे, रोज करोगे तो जरूर होगा. ठीक है, सो हाउ यू हैव टू डू इट, टेक योर राइट हैंड लाइक दिस एंड होल्ड योर लेफ्ट ईयर, लेफ्ट हैंड होल्ड योर अदर ईयर. जैसे पनिशमेंट देते थे ना जैसे पनिशमेंट देते ना जी, वैसे ही है. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज, have to say I am a genius and then you have to sit down and then you have to get up. I am a genius, sit down and then up and say I am a genius, sit down and get up. So would you do it? All of you do this. When I can do it, you can also do it. Come on.
Oh, ma'am.
Opposite hands, opposite ears, and you will say, I am a genius, and you will sit down, and then you will get up. Come on, do it, all of you. Chair se to uthoge beta, bina chair se uthe nahi hoga. Very, very good. Dimayi, do it, mera beta. Good girl. Yes, opposite. Very good. It is not a punishment, beta, but it is an exercise. And it will make your brain very fast like a computer. And you have to do it 5 times every day. Ye punishment nahi hai, but it is an acupressure point of your ears, which gives a brain, you know, the message that you are a brainy child. Superman tha na, Superman, wo aise hi karta tha roz. That is why he became brainy. So you will become like a computer. Okay? So this is a super brain exercise. You become genius, you know. So okay? To become genius, you have to do this. Aapne kuch nahi karna, sabke saamne mat karna. Me to sab kahenge, pata nahi punishment de di Monica ma'am ne. Theek hai? Do it when you are alone. But do it every day. At least 5 times a day, you will see the difference. Your thinking will be improved. Your writing will be improved. You know, you become more genius, you know. Jo Einstein tha na, wo bhi yehi karta tha. I'm telling you. Okay. Then, planning of study. Ab jab padhai karni hoti hai, to aapko ek planning se chalna padta hai. First, you have to do homework. Then, how, when you are going to do your classwork, when you are going to do your अदर असाइनमेंट और सेल्फ स्टडी या ट्यूशन करना है, उसका एक प्लान बनाना बहुत जरूरी है बेटा. जस्ट मेक श्योर दैट यू डू प्लान. अनिता, आर यू देयर? आई कांट हियर यू.
आई एम हियर.
गुड गर्ल. सो दिस इज व्हाट इट इज. ओके देन नेक्स्ट, रीडिंग प्रैक्टिस. नाउ इट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि आप रोज, चाहे यू रीड वन चैप्टर और यू रीड वन पेज, कोई किताब या कुछ जरूर एक पेज पढ़ोगे और रोज पढ़ोगे. कुछ भी पढ़ो, इट कुड बी यू न्यूज़पेपर, इट कुड बी एनी मैगजीन, इट कुड बी एनीथिंग, बट यू विल रीड बिकॉज क्रिएट अ हैबिट ऑफ रीडिंग. प्रेफरेबली सोने से पहले रीडिंग करोगे तो बेटे योर वोकैबुलरी विल बी इंप्रूव्ड. And that makes your brain run faster. Okay? So just do that. So ye aapko karna bahut zaruri hai. To rose reading karna hamara bahut zaruri hai. Just make sure that you read. Okay. The most important thing. Now you all have to speak with me together. Yani ki apne andar ye believe lana hai ki aap best ho. और अपने पे बिलीव लाने के लिए आप पावरफुली कुछ बोलना पड़ेगा. ठीक है, तो वो हम क्या बोलेंगे, इतनी एनर्जी के साथ बोलेंगे जैसे मैं बोल रही हूँ. ओके, सो व्हाट एवर आई एम सेइंग यू हैव टू रिपीट आफ्टर मी. हैव यू गॉट इट? I believe in myself. Tell me.
I believe in myself.
So you will write down, you will put your both the four fingers over here. All of you put it here. I believe in myself.
I believe in myself.
I love to learn new things.
I love to learn new things.
I'm healthy and happy.
I'm healthy and happy.
I love making new friends.
I love making new friends.
I have the confidence to be myself.
I have the confidence to be myself.
I can do anything I set my mind to.
I can do anything I set my mind to.
I am smart. I make good choices.
I am smart. I make good choices.
I deserve good things to happen in my life.
I deserve good things happening to my life.
I am grateful for my friends and family.
I am grateful for my friends and my family.
My life is fun.
My life is fun.
And filled with joy.
And filled with joy.
I maximize my potential every day. I maximize my potential every day. I receive what I wish. I am a creator of my life. And just say, yes, 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 yes. Do it 10 times. Yes, 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 yes. Do it. Come on, fast. Natasha, do it, bacha. Yes, 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 yes. Kazi, Kazi, can you do it? Yes, 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 yes. Very good. Now all of you are going to say yes as if you have got a award. Okay? जब एक वर्ल्ड कप जीतते हैं तो हम कैसे करते हैं? जब एक सचिन तेंदुलकर ने एक कप जीता था, राइट? तो वो कैसे करता है? यस, वैसे करता है. यस, शो मी. अगर कुछ जीत जाते हैं तो कैसे करते हैं? यस, टेल मी, कम ऑन.
यस,
ऐसे थोड़ी करते हैं आप लोग, तो एनर्जी के बिना कर रहे हो. कैसे करते हैं? ओ यस, आई डिड इट. कैसे करते हैं बताओ, टेल मी. यस,
आई वॉन्ट द ट्रॉफी.
यस, आई गॉट द ट्रॉफी. आई गॉट द ट्रॉफी. दिस इज द ट्रॉफी ऑफ माई लाइफ. आई गॉट इट. Dimahi, how you will say yes? Yes. Yay. Good girl. Now you are a winner of your life. Okay. So you have to do three times. Okay. As if you have achieved the goal. Yes. Do it. Yes. 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 Very good. That's like my children, you know. Great, great. So this is what you have to do. So this is over. Now I'm going to show one more video. Okay. Very, 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 very important video. Okay. Screen share. Okay.
जब हम मर जाते हैं तो हमारा शरीर मिट्टी और घास बन जाता है, वही रंग घास खाते हैं. इस तरह सब आपस में जुड़े हैं, एक हम एक ही दोस्त. सर का बोलो सर, क्या खबर है?
जी सर का परिंदों के सूखी के तरह पीला और जिरांगों के तरह जुलूम के लिखना बच्चे बच्चन के चीजों को भी पसीने में आ रहे हैं. अरे आप सुबह से टिकटॉक कर रहे हैं. मैंने कहा हम पर
नहीं पाओ. I'm
वीडियो
मेरे बेटे अभी लगा रही हूँ बेटा अभी लगा रही हूँ
Must say, either to yourself or to somebody else. Must say, either to yourself or to somebody else.
Can you see?
Must say either to yourself or to somebody else. सुबह सुबह जब आप तैयार होके शीशे के सामने खड़े होते हैं तो शीशा छोड़ने से जस्ट पहले बस एक बार वापस आ जाइए शीशे में देखिए खुद को and just say you look good man. I'm telling you, you'll start feeling better. Try it.
You can say you are a superman, you are a champion.
गाड़ी में मेट्रो में लोकल में कहीं पर भी बैठ के सिर्फ खिड़की के बाहर थोड़ा सा प्यार आंखों में भर के आपको सिर्फ इतना कहना है what a beautiful day it is. You know what? We'll actually start feeling that the day is beautiful. कह के तो देखिए अब ये तो सच है कि हम एक बात में बड़े कंजूस हैं हमारे मुंह से किसी के लिए कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स निकलते ही लेकिन अगर अपना दिन बनाना है तो किसी और का दिन भी बनाना पड़ेगा यानी कि कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स देने होंगे जैसे कि आपकी स्माइल बहुत खूबसूरत है
Tell your mom, you are beautiful, mom.
Shukr, thank karna. To the Almighty, to Allah, to Rab, to Bhagwan, even to the energy inside you. ये कैसा reminder है जो आपको अपने अंदर set करना पड़ेगा. और दिन में एक बार कहने से नहीं चलेगा. You'll have to say it actually many times over. सारे सारे दिन हम अपने stresses, अपने problems में इतने उलझे रहते हैं कि हमें actually दूसरों की worries दिखती हैं. मतलब सच बताइए अपनी प्रॉब्लम्स इंसान निकलेगा तब तो दूसरों की प्रॉब्लम्स दिखेंगी ना बट दैट्स नॉट फेयर एट ऑल अब जस्ट इमेजिन अगर कोई हमारे पास आए और कहे मे आई हेल्प यू क्या मैं आपकी मदद कर सकता हूँ अच्छा लगता है ना तो यही बात अगर हम किसी और को कहेंगे तो भी हमें अच्छा लगेगा
यू विल फील गुड व्हेन यू टेल योर मॉम मे आई हेल्प यू
कहा कीजिए मे आई हेल्प यू क्या मैं आपकी मदद कर सकता हूँ अच्छा बताइए You love somebody? Ma, papa, behen, bhai, friend, pet, girlfriend, boyfriend. So why do you say it? What do you say? That you love him or her. This I love you is such a phrase that you don't keep it hidden. You can say it many times. As many people you love, say it. I love you. It'll actually make your day awesome. Listen, सच तो ये है कि इस लाइफ को पाने के लिए ना हमने कुछ नहीं किया इसलिए हमें इसकी कदर महसूस नहीं होती इसलिए हम कहते हैं ये लाइफ क्या है यार कुछ नहीं है लाइफ में एंड ऑल दैट लाइफ इज प्रेशियस ये खुद को याद दिलाने की बहुत जरूरत है दिन में बार बार खुद को कहने की जरूरत है लाइफ इज प्रेशियस पड़ी जब आप कहेंगे तो महसूस करेंगे गा दीजिए There'll be tasks in a day, moments in a day, जब आपको ऐसा लगेगा कि यार ये काम मुझसे नहीं होगा, ये मैं नहीं कर सकता. That's the time when you have to say it loudly, I can do it. Because believe me, ऐसा कोई काम नहीं है जो आप नहीं कर सकते. ये सच है कि हमें कॉन्स्टेंटली खुद को रिमाइंड करना है कि कुछ भी ठहरता नहीं, सब कुछ बदल जाता है. जो आज है कल नहीं होगा, जो कल होगा वो आज नहीं. So nothing is constant. Change is inevitable. Scene बदल जाएगा. And last but certainly not the least, thank you. ये बात आपकी जब जब दिल में आएगा उतनी प्यार से उसको जबान पे जरूर लाएं. थैंक यू जितनी बार आप कहेंगे उतनी बार आपका दिन अच्छा बन जाएगा. ऐसे मैं आपसे कहना चाहती हूँ. थैंक यू.
So, how did you like it? Tell me. Show me your thumb. You loved it? All of you, show me your thumb. Great, you loved it. Great. Can we clap? So, you know what you have to do the whole day. Morning, I am the best. Then you will say thanking everything till whatever you touch, whatever you do. Thank you, thank you, thank you for everything. When you are dressed up, you will say thanks to your clothes, thanks to your water, thanks to your tap. Whatsoever you touch, you just keep saying thank you. Whenever you are having a meal, before meal, you just say thank you to everything, whether it is a pizza, whether it is your dal, or it is rice, or it is like noodles. Could be anything. And whenever you are drinking something, you just say thank you to that drink also, because that is going into your body and it is going to give you a beautiful, healthy life. Very, very good. Then when you are studying, best thing is magic hand. How are you going to do? Magic dust. This is the magic dust that you need to do. Whenever you want to start a study, you will pour magic dust. That this is very easy. And I'm a genius. This is very easy. Then super brain exercise, then powerful thoughts that we are going to put it over there, powerful beliefs abhi humne kiya tha. Then at night when you sleep, the whole day, whatever has happened, the best. You know, you have got the magic stone with you. You will find a beautiful stone for you. Chota ho, bada ho, itna ho jo ki haath mein aa jaye, like this. Okay? So you will think of the whole day, what is the best moment of the day. You will just put that stone inside your hand and you say, thank you, thank you, thank you for that day. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much, God. Thank you so much, universe. I love you, God. I love you, universe. At night, you will say this. And then you say, good night, and then it's fine. Anybody has to ask anything other than this? Okay. Now, last time in the session, I told you to make mind map. How many have made it? Very good. So, beta, uske photograph khich ke group mein dal do, so that I can see how we can do. So, next time, you.
I am not in group, ma'am.
Okay, you do it. So, beta, Kazi, can you see the previous video so you understand what I am trying to tell you? Okay. So I'll share the link. You just see the video. We have created mind map and have banaya tha humne. So I have given that task to them because there is not much time to explain all those things. You can see that video. Okay? So you just see that video and you come to know what it is about. So please, mind map, aap click karke meko bhejoge. Now, next week ka homework hai aapka. How you are going to write down the goals. आप goals कैसे बना रहे हो? Okay? And how you are पूरा week का आपने क्या क्या practice किया? Day 1. That means today is 26th. 27th को क्या, 28th को क्या किया, 29th को क्या किया था, दैट मीन्स डेट लिख के ग्रेटिट्यूड किया मैंने, फूड को दिया मैंने, फिर मैंने आई एम द बेस्ट किया, मिरर एक्सरसाइज की, ये क्या वो, आपने चार चीजें जाके आगे टिक 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 करते जाओ, ठीक है. सो दैट इज योर होमवर्क. सो लेट अस सी हाउ मेनी टाइम्स यू डिड ऑल दीज थिंग्स. आर यू रेडी टू टेक इट ऑन? शो मी योर थम्स अप. Great. And say, I'm the best. Tell me, I'm the best. 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 ठीक है? All the best. Love you all. See you next week. Bye bye.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, बच्चा. Bye.